Question says, if log x squared base 3 equals minus 8, what is x? Solution. So we have log x squared base 3 equals minus 8. So we have to turn this to exponents. So here we have 3, which is the base, minus 8 is the power, equals x squared. Okay, so for 3 minus 8, raised to the power minus 8, we have that as 1 all over 3 raised to the power 8 equals x squared. Okay, so here we have this as 1 divide for that 6561 equals x squared. So to eliminate this, we take the square root of both sides. Okay, so this is out. So we have just x. Okay, so here we have this as 1 divide square root of this is 81. Okay, so x equals 1 over 81. Thank you very much.